Well, a primary source of health care in Providence is shutting down. Olneyville Health Center on Curtis Street will close its doors at the end of this month. This comes after the owner, Providence Community Health Centers, let go of 40 employees last month. They were part of the Accountable Entity Department, which ensures the nonprofit's most vulnerable patients get the care they need. A spokesperson blames the closure on a shortage of primary providers.